Caroline?
Oh, you're not.
Again?
So how can I help you?
Who's that?
Daniel Polito, Don 27. I'm cute, though. Built.
Again?
How do you feel about my fang in your mouth?
Hello?
Oh, you're not.
Hello?
Oh, you're not.
Who is this?
Daniel Polito, Don 27.
Excuse me?
How do you feel about my fang in your mouth?
Mate, fuck off. No.
Hello?
How are you tonight?
Oh, you're totally good. You know, you feel happy that you're in your mouth. Oh, dude. Come on, you know you
want
to hook up with me. Oh my gosh. No, I'm going to get so funny right now. You sit down. I'm going to see you. Oh, baby.
Come on, laugh out loud.
I want to give it to you deep and hard.
Oh yeah, no, baby. Deep and hard. Yeah, you know you.
Laugh out loud. I am Christmas.
Talking about we'll get alone. I like the bottle of wine. Get the wit out, you know. Wow.
Hello?
Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank response?
Incoming!
Hello?
How are you, sir?
I'm okay, thank you.
Don 27. Daniel Polito. How do you feel about I cannot believe that I'm actually thinking about masturbating. Your cat.
You have a boyfriend?
You like anal. Sometimes people just do anal sex first. It's better than regular sex.
What the fuck?
Did you bring condoms?
I'm target eliminated. Keep going.
I'm all great. Daniel Polito. Well, if you're going to have sex, you might as well
are you sexy? Was that your plan? Yep, I knew it, girl.
Horny little 13-year-old girl. It will be nice. I think you will love it. Not really. I might want to cut you a little. Suck on your voice. How do you feel about masturbating? Laugh out loud.
Oh yeah. I'm on condoms with you. You on birth control? So would you like to watch a movie with me with your hand down my pants?
Badly.
You know, two positions in me.
You are every parent's worst nightmare. I think you probably have a very nice ass as well.
What do you think? No.
Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue?
Laugh out loud. I like rape. I like rape.
Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue?
How do you feel about my fang in your mouth?
What? I can't control my horny level. I cannot believe that I'm actually thinking about blanking your blank.
I'm in my 40s, but guarantee that I'm not some old guy wanting to perv a young boy. I am Chris Hansen with Dateline NBC, and you're doing a story.
What?
Yes?
Oh, you guys.
Yes, Ryan.
Daniel Polito.
Sorry, hold on.
Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue? How do you feel about my fang in your mouth?
Sorry,
you ever seen a sex act on a cat?
Say what?
I like rape.
What's going on? Sorry, did you actually break it up? I cannot barely hear a single word you're saying. It's pretty hard trying to hear you.
Oh, you're nice.
Hello?
Oh, you're nice. Oh, you're nice.
Enemy effective. This compromise. Continue with the objective.
I'm okay.
Aren't you, though?
I think I worked there.
My question is, wait. How do you feel about my fang in your mouth? No. I can't control my horny level.
What's going on? What you up to today?
Have you ever seen a sex act on a cat?
Do you have any body hair?
Hello?
Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue?
Hello, who is it?
Daniel Polito.
Well, I got
how do you feel about my fang in your mouth? Hello, how are you doing? Can I tease and please your blank with my tongue?
Daniel Polito.
Excuse me?
I like rape.
How do you feel about my fang in your mouth?
I did it with a 15-year-old before. I'm so close to getting caught. Would you want me to spend the night? Yeah?
What's
that? Daniel Polito. I'm 27.
It will be nice. I think you will love it.
Watch out! I'm very nervous! I saw the monster in the mirror when I woke up today! I saw the monster, but I did not run away! I'm so very nervous! I did not shed a tear or hide beneath my bed! I'm just very, very nervous!
I know, but there's no medication to all the crawlers. You have to talk to your doctor. You have to make up my money to speak to the doctor.
I know that, but I thought maybe if there was something over the counter...
No, no medication for the
Why did he say that to me? The monster, he said wobble, 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 wobble. One more question in position. Where is Sesame Street? Thank you. Hello. How are you today?
I'm sorry.
How are you today?
I'm fine. I'm Jake.
Okay, my name is Grover, and I am having lots of fun. I saw a monster in the mirror when I woke up today! I did not shed a tear or hide beneath my bed! But the monster looked at me and this is what he said! Wubba wubba wubba! Wubba woo woo woo! Now what should I take? Because I am very, very nervous about this!
A cookie!
Cookie!
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Yeah, yeah. Excellent!
Oh, you are very funny, my friend. Very good sense of tumor you have!
Okay.
You have a good day!
You too.
Bye-bye, sir.
Bye.
Oh, gosh. Finally, somebody knows Sesame Street.